Hi everyone. Whether you're a seasoned trader or just starting out, finding reliable signals often means combining multiple indicators. But have you ever struggled with noise when using multiple oscillators like RSI, MFI, and stochastic together? I know I have. These oscillators are great, but their different formulas can sometimes give conflicting signals, making things a bit confusing. You might find yourself wondering, which one is the most reliable? Or even, is there a way to simplify using all three without cluttering my screen or overloading my system? Well, the good news is that each of these oscillators can still provide valuable insights in today's markets. That's why I'm excited to introduce Multi-Osc OB-OS Overlap. This unique indicator combines the MFI, RSI, and stochastic into one smart tool, helping you make better trading decisions. On the 1 minute NQ chart, let's explore how this indicator is set up. Here are the indicator's parameters, showing the settings for the three oscillators, MFI, RSI, and stochastic. The safe reversal period parameter determines the range for identifying reversal candles. Let's adjust some of the parameters in this table. It's important to remember that there's no perfect setting. Based on our experience, the current setup is working well with today's market conditions, but that doesn't mean it will always be the best in the future. After adjusting the parameters, we'll see what this combination can deliver. In the subpanel, you'll notice that each plot corresponds to the signals from the MFI, RSI, and stochastic. And the dots along each line will change to green when the oscillator is in the oversold zone and to pink when it's in the overbought zone. When all three plots turn green, it indicates that all the oscillators are in the oversold zone. At that point, the price chart will highlight these overlap areas. Once one of the oscillators no longer aligns, the overlap areas disappear. If there's a reversal candle within the selected range afterward, the indicator will generate a reversal signal. This mechanism is especially clear on renko charts, so stay tuned for that part. Let's take a closer look at how signals are generated here. Here, you'll see that without RSI alignment, the indicator doesn't trigger any signals. Let's watch how the next signals play out. When the highlight areas appear, if there isn't a reversal candle that follows, the indicator won't trigger a reversal signal. Thanks to the unique nature of renko candles, they can offer a reliable reversal signal. That's why using this indicator with renko charts can deliver highly trustworthy signals. Let's see if the remaining signals are working as effectively as we mentioned. That wraps up our overview of the Multi-Osc OB/OS overlap indicator. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any of our latest videos. Happy trading and see you in the next one.